Garnacha on this one is 239-2, foul mouth, 6-3.
Yeah, this a mate to the other guilt there, and I tell you what, I mean, there's been people ask me, you know, which one's the best. Hell, I don't know. I mean, these are good. I like this one in terms of her width, her skeleton. Her build in this kind is just phenomenal for a Hampshire makeup. I really like the flexibility that these have. Talked about the pedigree and what they have. I mean, just maternal attributes up and down through here, but yet they look like ladylike females. I think they can play at every level all year long. Super good in a big ring. This 6-3 sow these are out of, their mother, that sow, she was actually a class-winning gilt there at San Antonio that was quite successful. She is a mate to the gilts that we sold in the first get-together that the Danner crew bought.